That's for sure.
Sorry, my name's Charles. Everyone calls me Doc, but I'm not that kind of doctor. I'm a veterinarian, but right now I guess I'm the resident ER doctor. Stitching up bullet wounds is a lot different than delivering calves, that's for goddamn sure. Sorry, doesn't matter. Here's the deal. I stumbled on something that seems to attract the angels, which means we could herd them. I went out to try a field test, but things went sideways. Fucking cult. I'm missing ingredients, and if I stay out here, I'm just gonna wind up dead. I have to get back to the prison. Can you help me? I've got the list of stuff I still need. If you could find them, we may actually have a chance at surviving.
Calm down. You're okay. You're all right.
to see Joseph's life.
Damn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen. You ain't a Peggy, so you're okay in my books. Gotta keep an eye out for Peggies. They come near me, they're as good as dead. If you're buying, I'm selling.
darn sock.
Any trouble finding this stuff?
Would have taken me months.
Faith's angels might as well be walking corpses.
Too far gone to bring back once you get that much bliss in you.
But with this stuff, we might be able to just herd them out of the way. Once it's ready, do you think you can give it a field test? I'm positive it'll work, like 95% positive, but we still need to make sure.
Bears around these parts. Wish I'd kept some of those Minkler Vermeer bear spray bottles.
What's up?
Good campaign swag.
Those who walk the path do so because it is their choice. Who are you to stop them? These pilgrims seek salvation. Do not interfere with them again.